another positive idea on our Mozzie. Engineers recognize Robert's picture.
Then he's a deserter and a traitor. Poor John.
Engineers said they were stripping a dam for parts. Turbines, engine parts, switches, anything that might be useful in building an industrial-style centrifuge.
Fuck.
The engineers were blindfolded and forced through an underground maze, so they don't know where the lab with the centrifuge is located.
Foster?
Supervising the... Robert was giving the orders. The lab was crawling with super amped up soldiers in high-tech gear. So, 23 Society, with a few separatist mules doing the grunt work. You've got the coordinates of the maze?
I'll give them to John. He's got to...
When I was a kid, I used to hike through these mountains with Abbas.
You ever see or enter some kind of maze?
There are lots of caves all over these mountains, most of them unexplored and dangerous to enter. Although, I have an idea where to start looking.
Great hiding place to scare people away. And filled with super soldiers around every dark corner, probably.
Getting to Flostov won't be easy.
Like going down into the jaws of hell. Out.
Hey, you wanna trade some of your porno for an ammo belt?
You want porn? Damn, I just traded it yesterday.
Damn it. This old Soviet gear is falling to shit. I swear, the only things that work are the AKs.
You wanna know something worse?
Of course, you know me.
The Georgians just got a bunch of shiny new presents from jolly Uncle Sam.
They drive American vehicles, shoot American bullets.
Speak. Where's your fucking boss?
He's in the camp. Over there.
Shoot him.
Don't kill me.
I have the target in my sights.
Take him out. John, try not to kill him on the spot. Unless you don't mind looking for the crawler on your own. Now you have to find a way on your own.
Investigate and report.
There he is!
What's going on there?
I have the target in my sights.
Take him out. John, try not to kill him on the spot. Unless you don't mind looking for the Grotto on your own.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. This must be the right way. Looks like it's used a lot.
Thank you.
Spread out!
Jesus Christ. Be careful what you wish for.
But at last you'll face him, without the element of surprise on his belt. You know who and what he is.
You have to do it, John. It's the only way to expose 23 Society. Bring it out of the shadows. Now we know who they are, and we can finally really fight them.
Fuck. I finally understand the temptation of slapping a medal on someone and calling it quits. What a fucking disaster.
Buck up, Marine. You did good. The whole team, every damn one of you, did good.
And Robert?
You have no idea what he went through to get to the place he is.
I loved him.
I know you did. Out.
I'm in.
Copy. Find the documentation. It should be somewhere inside. Maybe you can check one of the hard drives?
Can you be more precise?
Separate these reports and orders might turn out to be a useful intel. And John, be careful.
Got it.
Get down! Get down now!
Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement. They're shooting at us.
Search the perimeter.
Roger, be on the lookout for enemy movement.
place looks weird.
Enemy fire nearby! Visual on the enemy!
Hands off the keyboard. Don't move. Turn around. Slowly.
You're not from the 23 Society.
I'll be the one asking questions.
Technically, that wasn't a question.
Don't fuck with me. Tell me where do you keep Professor Sergei Flostov, and I won't shoot you in the knee.
You're speaking with him. Now, if I may, I'd like to know, what do you want with me?
Why are you working for them?
Isn't that obvious? I have an aversion to being shot. You thought I was intentionally helping these thugs? Christ, no. They took me at gunpoint, said if I didn't help them, they'd cut me into pieces over the course of several months.
What did they want from you?
One of my many specializations is virology. They wanted me to develop a viral means to induce specific genetic mutations in humans. They used it to enhance the soldiers' combat capability, giving them superior strength, improved stamina, increased reflexes, and so on.
How many of the soldiers did they enhance?
As many as they wanted, I guess. They didn't exactly keep me in the loop.
Keep talking.
Recently, they also made me assist them in their psychological conditioning sessions. It seems good doctors are hard to come by in these parts.
Psychological conditioning? As in brainwashing?
You've been watching too many movies, I think. No, this was more along the lines of psychological, emotional manipulation, leading the subject to reevaluate.
Subject, describe him to me.
Shine to North. John, come in.
North. Lab is secured. I found Flostov.
Good work, John. Mossad is going to be in your debt. I'm going to be in your debt. I should be there shortly.
Copy that. North out. Tell me about the subject.
Yes. He was strong, I will say that. I was glad to see him resist.
What was his name?
His name? I have no idea. What I can tell you is that he was American. A soldier, judging by his coarse language. An older gentleman, gray hair.
Shit, not Robert.
When it became apparent that he wouldn't break, they took him away.
Took him where?
I heard the guards talking about a place called the Slaughterhouse. I suspect it's where all the prisoners go before they, well, die.
Shit. Raquel, where are you?
I've just entered the caves, closing in on your position.
Good. I'm heading out to investigate a place called the Slaughterhouse. North out. My associate will be here shortly. Do everything she says.